We gotta set up the dyno.
Dyno.
Thank you.
another delivery in here somewhere. So sometimes I would say between 11:30 and 2:30.
And do I need to be here?
No. So we have access to everything. So if you are not here, we could just unplug and go. He told you to turn the blower on in the morning. Do you think he'll use it tomorrow? We just say no water tomorrow. If they want to slide down it, that's fine. But just so it can be dry for pickup, you can just flip the blower around the back of the switch to turn it on, and it'll blow right back up.
Okay. Question. Is this rented tomorrow?
Tomorrow night?
Yeah. Say how much more if we kept it another day.
So if it's another day, it's a half of the rental, and then pickup would
just be Sunday, right?
Would move to Sunday afternoon.
Like this one is his birthday was Tuesday. Right?
Mm-hmm.
This one's birthday is Monday. So this is my 11-year-old. Thinking that if it wasn't too much more and it's not booked and he wants it, maybe we'll keep it another day.
If you just let me know
before. So, so what's that? Maybe another couple hundred bucks?
Yeah, so it'd be half of the rental. So these are $350, $175, I think it's kind of.
Okay. All right.
Let me just double check. I don't think it is, but
I'll have to talk to you. And I don't know. He's
too big for it. Yes, I think it should be good. So if you just let me know sometime tomorrow before noon, and then we will just won't send anybody out.
Yeah,
okay.